Hello everyone, I, Balpreet Kaur, welcomes you all in today's presentation on social-emotional learning by grade 9th and 10th. So what is SEL? Social-emotional learning, or SEL, teaches us to identify and understand the various way we might think and feel. It helps us to have a better mental health and a better success in life. It focuses on 5 core skills: self-awareness, social awareness, self-management, responsible decision-making, and relationship skills.
Hey Jaspreet, today my friend was talking about SEL. What is it?
Dear, by SEL, we mean social-emotional learning. And do you know, these days, along with studies, there's an important role of social and emotional development, and CBSE board is laying stress on social and emotional learning of students.
No, I never knew about it. What is it?
In our STS World School, along with focus on studies, this aspect is also taken in consideration.
Okay, what do you guys do in school to connect students with SEL?
Indeed, we are lucky to uplift society, unprivileged children. In our school, we are guided towards social service, where we do understand and sympathize with conditions.
Hello Janvi, how are you? How are you going to celebrate your birthday this year? Last year, due to lockdown, we all cannot celebrate it.
Of course, I want to celebrate my birthday by distributing sweets and candies. I also want to give them chocolate this time.
Janvi, do you know many people lost their jobs due to lockdown, and some of the families were not even to buy grocery items like dal, rice, flour and etc. So, me and my friends have decided not to buy chocolates and candies. Instead, we will buy some grocery items like dal, rice, flour etc. and give them to the needy ones.
Oh, that's a great idea. I will also give them shoes and toys and clothes this time.
Super. So let's see how our students help the community after the lockdown.
In addition to these activities during the difficult COVID times, our school has also organized an online webinar by the eminent Dr. Rohit to aware us about the importance of getting vaccinated. Let me show you a glimpse.
So, from the last 2 years, the entire scenario is based on COVID-19 or coronavirus. Fine? So, the deadly virus that is directly infecting our lungs, but we need not to think about, we don't need not to Google about anything about this. The basic thing is we have to take precautions as much as possible. Okay? The first thing you have to remember is we have to wear masks all the time once we move out of the house. Okay? Always use triple layer mask. That is a basic thing which we require to get rid of this COVID virus. Okay? You have to sanitize your hands. You have to wash your hands before leaving or after coming from any place apart from your house. Okay? The basic thing is hand washing is must in this. And the third utmost important point is social distance. Jisko bolte do gaj ki duri. Fine? Chahe aap once now you are into offline or into online classes. Once you go offline also, still you have to remember these facts. Ek to do gaj ki duri, ek mask laga ke rakhna, haathon ko sanitize karna aur hand washing jo hai frequently karna. Okay, am I audible to you all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Fine. Now it is, again there is a surge in cases. Kuch time se, jo number of cases hai COVID ke, due to change of season, climate changes, ab fir se increase ho rahe hai. So that we need not to worry for anything. The best precaution we can take is we should always wear triple layer mask. Now the vaccination we are doing. So some people ask about the vaccination. What's your age group, guys? Aapka age group kya hai basic?
Age group. So 14, 15.
Okay. Now we have started vaccination.
Hello everyone. Myself Sudeep from 9th grade. A student of STS World School. Today I am going to tell you about my clay art which I made a few days ago. This activity was given to me as well as to my classmates to make anything with the help of soil. So I thought about it and I created a pair of ducks for playing. It took me a long process for creating it, but I created well and colored it with beautiful colors. This activity was derived from our Punjabi textbook chapter Bebe Ji, in which the main character of the story Bebe Ji tells us about how they clean their house in old times. Their house was made up of mud, so taking idea from this, our Punjabi teacher has given us this activity. Not only you can create toys for playing, but also you can create other several things that I use in our daily life, such as earthen pot, cooler, etc. As clay pot items adds important nutrients such as phosphorus, calcium, magnesium, sulfur to our food, which are very beneficial. Drinking water from earthen pot in summer season is also very beneficial as it is also very eco-friendly. So instead of wasting time watching TV for several hours and by playing games on electronic gadgets, you can use your free time in creating such things as it will enhance your art skills as well as your creativity. You can take this as your hobbies and you can create such decorative items. So that's all from my side. Thank you and have a nice day.
extending the safety cover for students and staff, STS World School Rajgomal Village Rurkakala organized vaccination campaigns under able guidance of Principal Prabhjot Gill with collaboration of Health Department Civil Hospital Goraya. The campus was organized on 2nd February 2022 for STS World School students of age group 15 to 18 years. The school took all required precautions for the campus, including sanitized venue, well-educated team of doctors and ASHA workers. The students showed their gratitude and expressions with teachers and mentioned that time-to-time health-oriented counseling given by teachers during online sessions had eased their decisions to get vaccinated safely in the campus. Thank you.
Emotional learning project, not only students, even teachers actively participated in various activities. We are going to showcase the activity where senior coordinator Ms. Yogita Fuller herself gave the meditation lesson to teachers. Let's see.
जो हम लैपटॉप्स पे काम नहीं